Hello, I am going to be doing a facial today. So for this facial, I am going to be using this is Indian healing clay. Then I'm going to add to my Indian healing clay some sesame paste. So this is sesame paste or tahini. And this is, this is, it looks like this. So it's all sesame grounded up. And I've got some apple cider vinegar to add to that. And for those of you who saw my last cooking video where I made that vegetarian curry and I made a stuffed tomatoes, so this is what's left over. This is the inside. You saw me. Some of you saw me take out the inside of the tomatoes. So this is what was left over from the tomatoes. And I didn't throw it out because I use it, I use, the inside of the tomatoes for my facial. So these are the ingredients that we need today. And what I've done, I've got my little facial stand here. And each of these little containers have something inside. So this is the one with the apple cider. This is the one with the sesame paste. And this one has the clay. So the first thing I need to do is to get this to get whatever makeup I have on my face, I need to take it off. So I'll put my hair back so I don't make a mess of myself. So these are facial wipes actually, so it removes the makeup. So I'm gonna wipe off the makeup. I have this container here. This is my facial steaming bowl. So I have this and I've got some warm water inside. I've got warm water. I've got warm water and a towel, a face cloth. So I will do this to my face. Oh, that smells so good. And this is water with lavender. It's actually lavender water. So face is dry and clean. So now I am going to start mixing my facial thing. I'm using this. I'm actually using a little plastic container. And there is my ingredients. Actually, let me put this on this side. So the first thing I'm going to take out of off of my the first ingredient I'm going to put is so this one, and this is the powder. So I'm going to throw the powder in here. This is like two tablespoons of powder. So I've got the powder, and actually it's not powder. This is the it's called clay, healing clay. So this is the healing clay. So there we go. 2 tablespoons of healing clay. Then I am going to add the sesame paste. I've got 1 tablespoon of sesame paste, and it looks like that. Ooh, so that's a sesame paste. And I'm going to take, because it's sticking, I'm going to take this brush and just make sure I get all of it out of here. Good. So this is sesame paste. Now I'm going to add the apple cider vinegar. So apple cider vinegar and pour apple cider vinegar, then I'll start mixing this into a paste, sort of. Mixed into a nice smooth paste. And now I'm going to add some of the juice from the tomatoes. There we go. So we've added some tomato juice. So I've got that. So I'm going to put that in the mixture. I've got this. What I'll do, I'll just squish it up like this. I'll just mash it up so I have that all crushed up. I'll crush this up. I get all the juices out of it. And it's all crushed up. And then I'll take a spoon and I'll just like mix it in. So it's all crushed up and mixed in. So that's our paste. Okay, so 15 minutes is up and it's all dried on my face. As you can see, it's dried, it's sort of blended into my skin. So this is where the blemish removal comes in, because it dries so much of your skin that when you wipe this off, it actually wipes off the top of the any dark spots that we have. So let's try to remove this. I'm gonna put a towel over me. And here I've got a container with warm water and a damp face cloth. So I just put the face cloth in. I'm going to do this. Oh, that feels good. Oh, yes. So now it's completely off. My skin is completely cleaned off. And it feels very soft and very smooth. Very soft, very, very soft and very smooth. But I am going to apply a moisturizer rejuvenator, a skin rejuvenator moisturizer, again, additional blemish remover, dark spot remover. And this is something I'll apply and I'll leave it on just before I go to bed and just wash it off with some warm water. And this is what it looks like. So this is actually, this is homemade, and what it is, it's coconut oil with mayonnaise and cinnamon. You can actually sleep with this also, but I have to go take a shower before I go to bed, so I'm not going to be sleeping with it. When I take my shower, I will wash it off. If you have any wrinkles, you put it on your wrinkles. If you have any crow's feet, you put it on that. So I put it under your eyes if you have dark eyes.